Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm a big fan of Wix, and the biggest number one complaint that I always hear across the internet and questions to me is that the Wix customer service is not very good. So today I'm going to show you the easy way that you can actually get Wix customer service, talk to someone on the phone. It's so simple, but it's a little bit hidden. So I think everyone overlooks it and doesn't realize that the customer service is literally right there waiting for you. So let's jump right into this here. I'm just on Google right now, so if you're on your Wix website and you get stuck somewhere or you have an issue with billing or you need to contact them for any reason, just type in Wix support and Google that. There's a phone number and all that, but don't call any of that. Just go to this one right here, support.wix.com, and it'll just bring you to the general help center. Now, what you can do is you can select any of these here. Just go into whatever you're having issues. Let's just say you're on your editor and you're having issues. So let's just say using the editor, and then it'll bring you some more prompts and you might find your answer in here. But let's just say using the Wix editor again and then scroll down. Now, this is where the kind of, I guess, the trick or the key is that everyone overlooks is you have all this information here. But down here you have, did this help? Yes or no? You have to hit no. And then you can hit contact us. And I'll bring you to a couple more things here. So now it's going to ask you again, what can we help you with? So let's just say editor. And then we'll come down and just keep answering the prompts. Let's just say an issue with the elements and unable to select. I'm just doing random things here. So it's going to give you a little bit more information here and maybe that answers the question for you. Sometimes this pops up with like a live chat that you can talk to someone. But what you need to do is just click to contact right here. Talk to a support agent. Request a call back and then you just put in your phone number and literally they will call you back in. Right now the wait time is 5 minutes. The longest I've ever waited was 14 minutes. And all you do is request, you just put in your phone number here. And then hit request callback and then go back and doing whatever you're doing and they'll call you within that time frame. So right now it'll be 5 minutes and you'll get a phone call. You can talk to support live on the phone and they'll walk you through whatever you're doing. They pull up your account on their end so they can see everything, the templates you're working on, your billing, and the help becomes very easy. But that is so hidden that I think a lot of people don't realize that that's sitting right there. So hopefully that helps you guys with Wix customer service and solving that big problem of the customer service not being so good. So if you have any questions about Wix, feel free to leave them in the comments. I'll give you an answer. If you want a big tutorial on how to use Wix, I've got another YouTube video on how to do that, and I'll link that in the description. Also, if you're gonna make a new Wix website, I've got my Wix referral code down in the description. If you use that, it helps me out. It gives me some credit from Wix, so I really do appreciate that. If you don't wanna use that, you can just go to wix.com and start your website. But again, I hope this brings some value to you guys. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you like this kind of content, subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next one.